Hey chaps and wenches, not too much to say about this one. Just shoot it all. Shouldn't take too long. It's not that difficult either. This is my first run through, which is the one through that I got my platinum on, and it was hit three times. So as I say, not too difficult. Just be careful because they do spawn at the back of you. So it might be a good tactic to employ the strafe run, so you're constantly circling. Apart from that, that's it. Not too sure what happens when you die, whether your score gets reset, so not too sure about that, but you just shouldn't die whilst playing it. So like, it is really, really easy. So I hope this helps. Have fun. Sandwich.